Hello, everyone, and welcome to Bloodstained, Curse of the Moon. It's time to play Nightmare. Let's go save Zangetsu. And make it easy enough to get through in one stream. At Journey's End, Zangetsu protected his allies at the cost of succumbing to the darkness. In order to stop him, his allies venture forth once more. They may have to take their ally's life, but can they still save his soul? And here we begin again. Oh boy. Just ran out of ammo. Fine, maybe I'll eventually drop me something better. Let me see here. All right. We'll be right back. Ah, dang it. I didn't catch that last sub-weapon until it's too late. Bosses got harder in this one. So there's ways around their difficulty. And we don't have to take time to introduce all the new characters. Ability I want to see him with. Yep, everyone's good. She needs to get her one of her better sub weapons, but otherwise she's fine for the moment. Done. All right. Nah, son, you're out of here. Vixie's home. Ooh. I'll check. Yep. Mm-hmm. ISO key. Should be grabbing the battle axe, but I don't care. We can handle this guy just fine. More sub-weapon energy. Actually, that's not a bad weapon for this boss. And I'm out of sub-weapon juice. Okay. You are a massive jerk. Okay. Easy but close. The bosses are a lot tougher this round. Probably because I'm not, in part, not used to them being like this. That puppy. I've seen some zones, by the way, I've not seen before, since I got a chance to explore one last time. Oh my, okay. We'll be right back. Ooh. There's some Super Mario Brothers shit up in here. Can't jump under it. Okay. Ooh, boy. Ouch. And down. Okay. What's that? Ooh. If I'm not mistaken, yeah. That's a good room cleaner, but it's not good for trying to sneak our way through the levels. Alfred's ice ability is really useful for handling big nasty door guards and stuff that we need to get to later. Yeah. Full energy, full health, and more energy! Or actually, no, that was more health. Yeah. Nope. There we go. Ooh. Okay. Shortest way. Oh, hello. More energy? Yes, I will. Puppy dog. No biscuits. Especially when we're this close to the boss room. Ooh, yeah. they go. Oh wow, okay. He is not getting this at all, okay. Nice if you would just stand up instead of sitting there sliding forever. Oh, great. Might be throwing Alfred off a bus, or off a ledge rather, in this case. Oh, you're just a jerk. Oh, come on. I didn't mean for you to jump forward. Yep, we're just going to jump off the ledge here. This fight's already been lost. Have to start from fresh again. Okay. Oh man. And with the terrible sub-weapons. I completely forgot that they reset your sub-weapons. Showing up. I'm trying to. Actually, you know what? No. Just this once. I'm gonna keep the force field. I've got a plan. It'll at least help us with the first stage. Shit. She wasn't moving. Forget it. Fought her, the plan's pretty much gone. Start the boss fight all over again. We might actually not get through it tonight. If we don't, I'm just gonna call it and we'll find a cutscene or something. I forgot that the bosses got them this much tougher. It takes a while to get through them. It takes a little bit of luck because you got things like this that keep happening. I remember this one in particular was the one that took me the longest on this playthrough. Last time, now that I'm thinking about it. Knock it off. It's an unusual choice, but I'll give the big battle axe a try. Oh wow. Actually, that big battle axe actually helped a lot there. Battle axe your face. Oh shoot. Out of energy. Tried to hit him the second time, but he was too slow. Oh, come on! Brain's still trying to tell me I have sub-weapons when I don't. Oh yes, finally. Like I said, as I recall, he was probably the worst one out of all of them in this version. Don't know why I bothered. If he can't reach it, he can't get it. Oh, there anything useful here? No. Are you kidding me? Gotcha. Last three levels. Try to get through these as quickly as possible so I can go eat dinner. Go away. Ooh. I actually didn't do this last time because I forgot. Yes, indeed.
Thank you.
See ya. Hush. Hello. MVX's back. Okay. Okay, everybody with the wizard slightly hurt. You can go away, Mr. Tin Man. Actually, we got full mana. Slightly better than what she's got. Yeah, this is the part where they want to keep repeatedly sending her that. Okay. Yeah, I know we're at an hour. It was over for last time too, and this one's harder. Thank you. Yeah, she's gonna have to do it. I said be right back. I forgot to do what I left for. Facepalm. I can't even anything right now. Yeah, I was glad I switched to him. I'm not sure if the other two could survive that last hit. When the wizard guy is your tank.
Oh no!
Here we go. We'll be right back. Trixie, but I know your secrets. Thus, the new era of darkness came to an end. However, their failure to save their ally's life weighed heavily upon their hearts. In the end, they had only enough power to save his soul. May this land and his soul know true peace. Actually holding on a little bit because I think there's a surprise ending after the credits. I can't remember for sure. To do it again, I looked away and missed it. Ha 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 ha, you're funny. Didn't think that was the final boss, really? Seemed too easy, yeah. Dude, it was obviously a demonic Zangetsu. It was going to be the last guy. The entire reason why we started this whole quest again was to stop him. truck. Jeez. That's why you started it, not me. Oh, it's our spaceship. When we got it, it was your spaceship. Whose soul remained behind where it was driven to the afterlife. Always wonder. Anyways, that's it for Bloodstained, Curse of the Moon. Next week I'll start something new, and by then I'll also have my list up for games to vote on for everyone that donates to me. So that's going to be it for tonight. I'll be back later tonight as long as the rest of the group shows up for Star Wars The Old Republic. And tomorrow we get back to Skyrim. See you all then.